She might be right about his death. In fact, it's possible that she believed that I was something. Tell me, how does one die? Was he smart?
Why would you ask that?
The month he died, there was tension in the household. Georgette was seeing someone of whom Mr. Morton did not approve.
You knew?
No, but he ordered her to break it off. You know, on that day, Georgette was crying. She spent most of the morning in her room. And about 1 o'clock, Mr. Morton said that he wanted to take a nap. I cleared the bed of all the clothes for the flat surface. A few moments later, there was a commotion down in the kitchen. Georgette had put a sandwich in the toaster oven too long, and caused a small fire. He put it out, and then I went back upstairs to check on Mr. Morton, and he was dead. And that's when I noticed him.
Noticed what?
A pillow on the bed. And I was sure that I had something wrong. So I applied to bed. She said my mind was playing tricks on me, so I went to bed.
Mr. Person, when you were in the kitchen, was there ever a moment that your bed was on your side?
She wasn't his. She was a distraction. When they cut the door to the kitchen off, an accomplice for the murder of Mycroft.
And Barbara Landau.